We're continuing to work through the managed programs with Nonprofit Cloud and specifically looking at cases, and this is creating a case. There was some pre-work that we needed to do, which was basically deactivating and activating Omniscript. You can certainly watch that video if you have any trouble. What's interesting to me was that Omniscript is actually an object, not a setting. So let's proceed with this unit. And we're creating a case from a referral. And this is a template-guided flow that we're working with. And just looking back at it, that was the Omniscript that we deactivated and activated. So let's work through this process real quick. First thing is app launcher select. If you've been watching this stream, you know that we have a different approach in that what we've done is to create a Nonprofit Cloud trial org navigation with all the objects. That way we can just hop around as opposed to having to go back through the app launcher. We're looking at referrals. So the instructions are to select the referral record from referrer Julia Miles with a status of new. And we're going to get Joe Silvas. Looking at our all referrals, we can see that Julia Miles refer, status new, and Joe Silvas. So we're all lined up on that, okay. We're also seeing a referring organization in a referral. Opening this O3 record. So the create case flow, this is Omniscript, opens, and we can see that we're in the case details step, and there is some information. So they've already put in there, we have the account, and we have Joe Silvas. And just glancing down, we also have her client language, we have the referrer, which we saw from the other piece. Lots of information. Now, what's fascinating to me is that there are no information bubbles. We can't really tell what is a referral program, what are the referral types, what does that really mean, a self-referred high priority, and how are we doing that? I especially find referral outbound source interesting. Just giving that a quick click, what you find is that you get, it's a two-stage polymorphic field, and that you select which object is the referral outbound source. And then you're able to click in and do a search based on whether or not it's a benefit or a case. Oh, and look, it's going to crash. Not sure exactly why. Let's try the other one, referral, and see if that crashes us. That crashes us. Interesting. So that's the beauty of a trial org, is that it almost works. Going back up, we're looking for status and origin. If I look down at the referral details, we have referral type, which is required, but I don't see the origins. Anyway, so there's lots we can learn about referrals, but in the meantime, the Trailhead suggests the subject line, origin web, status new. Now I'm also seeing, looking at the Trailhead, a type field of special referral. And we don't have that as an option. But let's click next. And we're presented with the case participant screen. And the instructions tell us that we want to set these values for Joe, participant active. And create her son, Gabriel, as family member active. So we're going to select Gabriel, and we're going to add selected. And we now see Gabriel Silvas. We can call him a family member active. And then for this one, we're going to want to call it a referrer. We're also marketing active. And there's this interesting note that Sandra chose active as the referrer status because she wants to report outcomes to the referring organization. So active must keep it on a report. So we're clicking next. So the last step then is that the case was created. We have a record number. So let's go ahead and open that up. Here's what a case looks like. This is the one we just built. So Joe Silva's new high priority starts out with the interaction summaries. Details are over here on the right bar. Interesting, again, origin was a required field, but yet it doesn't show here as a detail. This is all interaction summaries. And looking at related, we find here are the related information, no related cases. We've got the referral and no other information yet. And since this is the trial org, let's just take a quick look at all cases. We have two cases. One came kind of with the trial org and one we just built. So looking at the other case that's out there, this is Klaus. There is a care plan for him. He has case participants. He also has a referral. So let's go peek at his referral. And again, this came with the trial org. The description has a maximum length of 255, which is curious. It's really all the information that's out there at this point. So now that we have a case, the next unit provides a very high-level view of what all is available to us for that case.